niggas with vertebrae on. Southside nigga murder everything on. Southside make a nigga run me. I just took out my idea pit on. Got the bitches on my dick tip on. I ain't gonna say like a misfit on. Get the bitch out, she a different on.
Hey, shut the fuck up, nigga.
If y'all know the Bleach Rebellion, there's one, not One Piece, there's the Bleach game that's coming out soon. They released character customization testing today. I mean, like, just now at like 6:42 p.m. So we're gonna try and create like a character right now. Let's see what up. I'm not gonna create no, like, we need, alright. Alright, let's go. Alright, the first thing, the hair. They got this hair. That's the first hair. Now they got that. They should add like something. It's testing anyways, but they should add something that can spin your character around on mobile. At least. And that here. I'm glad this game is gonna be on mobile too. Because not most all Bleach games gonna be on mobile and stuff. Damn. We might just do, because this video is going to be short, so we might just do blocks, fruits, like sneaks in this too, after I do this. Got a hella girl here. Damn. Okay. Girl here. Okay. I might just be a bad bitch. I ain't going to cap. Nah, I'm going to go for this here. I know this dude, but I need to watch Bleach again if I'm gonna play this game, because I don't know a lot. I forgot, because I watched Bleach like a long time ago. But I know this dude. This is that one crazy dude. He's like hella powerful too. Now let's go faces. Got this face. He got that face. The hell is this? Hideous. Damn, man's big as hell. This kind of, it's neat. That's all right. I don't know about that. That's clean. Nah. That's a girl face. That's that one. I don't fuck with that either. That's clean too. Just the mouth, clean. I'm gonna go for this one. This is the best one I seen. So I'm gonna go for this one. Damn, everybody in a call. I'm gonna be a bad bitch, cause that's all I'm saying. I'm gonna be a bad bitch in this. Alright, accessories. Y'all can see the glasses, cause I already customized my thing. They got a bow. I mean, bows are for your girls, my G. I might just go for a 40. Okay. Let me go back. Alright, clothing. They got this. No cap. I might just be a bad bitch in this. They got this. I'm not feeling nothing. None of these. Oh, okay. Ew. Nah. I'm gonna go for this one. I'm gonna be a bad in this cut. Ooh, shit. That's bright. Damn. Damn, I'm gonna go for this one. Now, obviously, that's about my skin color. Alright, Finny. Oh, yeah, it's just a customization. I forgot. I was clicking Finny's, like, come on, let me go color here. Here color. Damn, that's bright. Where red at? Yes, sir. Wait, can I choose a clothing color? Accessories? Only the hair color? Damn, they bright. Oh shit, I can let me see. Oh, bruh. Blue looking nice. Bruh, how would I bring it to black? Bring me back. No. Bring me. No. Stop. All right, bruh. You know what? Just 1 second. I'm gonna be back with the Blox Fruits transition. Talking about the Blox Fruits update 10, bro. It might be tomorrow if I release this video today. To be honest, it might be tomorrow. Today's Thursday, by the way, so it might be Friday or Saturday or next week. Who knows? No, nobody knows. It's not confirmed yet, but it's pretty close. It's very close. But we're gonna be talking about the new fruit that's coming, the OPOP, bro. I need to grind. Look at my belly, bro. I need to grind some belly, bro. I am broke, bro. Y'all can see I had the first part of this video. It was that game called Bleach Rebellion. It's just a test, the clothing testing. I was just gonna make a quick part on that video real quick before it closes or anything. So yeah, that's that. And now let's get into the sneak peeks. I'll show y'all those, and then we can talk about it. Alright, as y'all can see, the first sneak peek, let me go back and see. It's not in order, so I think it's the longest one. Like, it's kind of like 40-50 seconds. This one with man's throwing the building all around, bro. Like, he cuts the buildings up, bro. That's OP. But I heard they're gonna reduce it. Like, you can't like spam it like that. I think you only can like take up 2 to 3 buildings. Nobody is sure except the testers and stuff. But like, they said they're gonna reduce it and stuff. Bro, this is gonna be busted, bro. And if you go back to the end of the video, you can see he had like a different kind of like katana sword on his side. You can see that he have something different, so you can tell that's more sword coming. And I heard there's like a new island like somewhere over there, like this way. It's either that way or it's like that way in between here. It's like that way, like in between here, or in between there, or it's over this side. I think it's over this side, because he was like, he was over here. He was down there, no, not down there, it was over here. And he was jumping around. If you watch the Duel Master, you can see in his video, it was like somewhere over there, I think, or that side, or somewhere. No, it was over here, like between the trees over there. Like, he was jumping around, cutting up, slicing up the building. So yeah, and plus they sliced. Wait, are you? And he was slicing up the arena, bro. You can see, if you go back, bro, he sliced up that big part up there, bro. You want a screenshot? Y'all like this, bro? Look at my shirt. It was an inspired shirt, by the way. It's not this dude's name. I forgot. Sagi, I think his name is. It was inspired by Sagi. I might put it for sale, I might not. Can you join the client? Sure. Let's talk about the second video. Boom. Hold on, let me go back. Go back, hello. No, I never said that. I say go back. Alright, the second video is the one where he was throwing around the ship, bro. Like, man's picked up the ship. He didn't slice it up. Dude picked up the ship, bro. Hold on, let me go back. Like, there was two rooms. Like, two people had it, right? Bro, imagine you and your friend have it, bro. Like, you can bounty hunt. You can, like, grab mans, throw them to your friend, and then your friend just slam him on the ground. That would be, like, epic, bro. Like, insta-kill. Like, say you pick up the ship, right? Out of the ocean, you just pick up the ship, throw it to your friend in another room. He take the ship and throw it back on land, and your friend, your other crewmate on land, bro, they can just grab the ship. They can just kill the person, like, if he's still alive. They can just go, like, superhuman or something, or the new fighting style that's coming. They said the new fighting style, I think, maybe. Yeah, I don't know, people, you know, I know. Bro, I got really rusty on this game, to be honest. I haven't been playing a lot anymore. Alright, let's go back to the first video. The first video they had, it was just a normal sneak peek with a big old room, that's it. Hold on, let me see. He was waving. He said the goat fruit, like, it's called the goat fruit, so that's how you know it's a fruit. It's just fruit, like, it has to be fruit. People were saying it's, oh my god, it's dough, like, bro, how is that dough V2, like, what? That makes no sense. And also, they're gonna add a new island. If people are saying it's Hazard Island or something. If YouTuber don't add, oh wait, YouTuber, what? Huh? Okay. New islands, like, the place, I seen a sneak peek, but I can't put it in the video. Like, I seen, like, this exposed, like, somebody exposed it. I can't put it in the video, because if I do, I would get banned from the Discord and the game. And you don't want that. I don't want that. I don't want to get banned if something's so close. I can't run back that fast. That would take, like, a long time. Alright. There was also talking about, like, as new bosses, they're gonna add new bosses. Like, I heard they're gonna add new bosses, new raid bosses, and new, like, you know, like Blackbeard. They're gonna bounce bosses like that and stuff. I hope they add new katana. Like, I hope they add Law's sword too. Like, Law's sword is, like, hella OP. I think that's about it, to be honest. Just in the sneak peek and the new island talk. New fighting styles, new sword and stuff. Yes. Can I? Okay. Yeah, that's about it, to be honest. Tell me what y'all think is gonna come in the update, because I probably forgot a lot of stuff. But just tell me in the comments what y'all think is gonna come in update 10, bro. Alright, peace out, bro.
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
Nut?
What'd you call me?
Stat nut.
You know who you're talking to?
Yeah, you. Stat nut. Oh,